Energy is also an incredibly complex sector. So there's an abundance of conventional fossil fuel available that is relatively inexpensive, but it is meeting with consumer revolt at some level on the basis of its impact on climate change. You've got essentially three primary sources of natural energy, sun, wind, water, that are almost infinite. But the problem is the cost of providing those is extraordinarily high still on a relative basis. And then you've got some structural problems in the fact that many energy consumers actually have zero idea how much they're really paying for that energy. And so the combination of it makes it very difficult to really truly address and identify where is the pain point inside of energy. So one area that we feel is a pain area that's identified is where we can save someone money. So we've looked at energy efficiency. So bracket and Holganics are both plays, very different plays, but that play into the energy efficiency, conservation, sustainability side. And we certainly see true value there today. We hope that some of these other sectors emerge, and we look forward to continuing to look into some of the other technologies in the clean energy space. But today, energy efficiency is our best bet.